John, you're here for a specific purpose. Can you tell us what it is?
Yes, unfortunately, Graham Cox was suffering from motor neurone disease and is in a real bad way. He intended to be here this amongst us, but unfortunately he's got to the stage where he can't even speak or anything and is failing fast, so we've just come to do this on our own.
Fantastic.
I remember that, but it was wonderful, and it makes us so sad, so very sad.
And he did so much for the Kennel Club.
Yes, he did.
Yes.
And I mean, he was so clever, very bright.
Yes.
And did a tremendous amount to help.
And Your Grace, I'm not so sure. It's very often that we see you carrying a plastic bucket around, but perhaps you could explain what that is.
Well, it's to help raise money for research into motor neurone disease, and that's what we're here for, is to walk and help raise this money.
And we're here today at the Chatsworth Kennel Club Gundog Working Test, and you're going to be here this afternoon as well.
Yes, for the working test. It's a wonderful event, and I'm very pleased that we are able to host it here.
Very good.
To get all the Gundog people together, it's very nice indeed.